I'm James Bridges with Survival Edge Lights. Now what you're looking at here is, yes, quite simply a topographical map at night. Now in this case we're shining a white light on it so you can see some of the initial look that maybe most people are used to looking at. However, what we've found over time and through our customers is that many people feel the white light is a little bit too bright when they're out hiking, when they're out and about. Let's say you're on a night hike, maybe even a short distance. Still have your topographical map with you. Now in that case, what I'm going to share with you is one of Nitecore's flashlights as part of the Chameleon series. In this case, the CR6. So what I'm going to show with you here, you can see I have a red light, a little bit easier to see on the eyes. In this case, it's hard to tell on the camera, but I'm actually able to look at the map much easier. My eyes do not have to adjust to the nighttime as well. Now in this case, I'm on one of the lowest output settings of the red light, so it's very easy to see. I'm not going to intrude on anyone else in the area. Again, quite an option, and I don't have to change to a filter. Pretty nice option when you're out and about at night to engage the red light. And again, of course, with the Chameleon series, you have that easy two-button operation near the head of the flashlight where you can switch over to the white light as well. Continue to read on and find out if the Chameleon is the right light for you.